darn. No. Oh, Don gave me a little tap that put me in fifth. Oh, these guys don't know how to brake in the rain. Idiots. Alright, my tactic is gonna be drive clean.
Could have been way better without rain.
Also, rain coming up, not rain, night. Don't like to be stuck behind Darn here. Oh, I was seeing him crash there already. Would have been horrible. Oh, that worked well in the rain. Not really easy to overtake on that turn. Oh, Doom dropped. Doom dropped.
Oh no.
Doom is out. Iceman and Steppa now. Up front.
Doom discarded on the main straight.
So the championship leader is out of the race.
Oh, you're right.
Interesting. And the two fastest guys on the track have a lead. It's not good. But I'm also past Darn, so that worked well. Where are you guys actually?
I'm in first.
Damn.
It's good.
Doom's car is just driving around all casual race.
Doom is gonna be mad, but at least it happened early.
Yeah.
Iceman and Steppa pulling away, but I hope they're gonna battle it out. But Doom dropping is definitely not good for the excitement of the race. There's the choke. What a stupid mistake again. Can't believe it. Just trying to get a clean exit.
My brother is already about to be in second.
And then such a thing happens. Ah.
I don't know, I was overtaking people.
Annoying. Really annoying. Just somehow dragged me to the left a bit there. Right, sorry. We'll see. Everybody's gonna make mistakes. And it's a long race, but that cost me 10 seconds. I can show you some battles between Dorn and Cloud. Cloud is pulling away a bit here. I think Dorn is having a tough time in this part of the track. Don't lose contact to Cloud. All the different lines. Let's see, I'm gonna take Iceman's line here if I'm closing them. Try to be really gentle with the gas in that turn because that was where my choke was. This part I'm closing on Dorn so much. Don't know if he misses a curb there. See if I can get a run on him on this straight. Wow, Blade dropped again. Oh my god, he's so done.
It happens pretty much every year.
Thank you. The first sector I'm somewhat losing on them. Oh darn, choked slightly. That's allowing me to pass here. To let him go there. There's no way I would make the turn on the outside there. If he goes around the pole there, how am I supposed to go around it? So, thanks for following. Can't read out the name right now because, as you might guess, I'm a bit under pressure here. And Superstep and Iceman are just pulling away, but they're also battling. Jamie Jones, thanks for following. I had some time to read that out there. Oh no, darn. Oh.
You guys left anyone yet? ET1?
What?
Have you left anyone yet?
No. I just got held up by a crash of darn. Like, first turn, he hit the inside barrier. I couldn't avoid him, crashed into him. Now we're like 16 seconds behind the lead. Now we have to close to Cloud again. What?
I gave Ben a money on me, but I had like a lead of 10 seconds, I'm still in first. Now he's right behind me. Now we can.
Yeah, I'm in fourth now. Iceman and Superstep are so close together, they might choke or something. Or when the traffic comes, I think traffic will play a big part. Yeah, Iceman had the first choke. Now it's Stepper up front, Iceman 5 seconds behind, then Cloud 5 seconds behind, then myself 5 seconds behind. So pretty spread out.
I'm in second now because I'm 3 seconds behind the lead, so fine.
Pretty bad to start with nighttime in the rain.
Yeah.
catching a GT2 car. It's mid by lagging.
Yeah, watch out when driving next to him, you don't wanna be taken out by a lag. We're starting the lapping now. Just clipped that tree out after the last turn, just like a really slight bit, but it threw me off.
Oh.
Come on. Ah, shit, I was closing on Cloud again for third. Not like this. Incredible how much faster that outside line is there. Bevo, come on, leave me some space.
Again first.
That's good. That was a difficult pass there. Back in fifth. Lost so much time. Having a bit of trouble seeing the corners clearly. that's getting brighter. Now we're coming up to more lap cars. I'm not feeling very well. Feeling not concentrated. Try to relax a bit. To be honest, third is my goal. Those 10 seconds to cloud. The little bump to the tree is stupid. Sometimes it just throws you off. You think like, oh, straighten it up to get a bit more speed, but then it's just like a little bump and it throws you into the barrier.
Yeah, same with the Blister. You can be like first of a turn, like okay, a turn, and then in the middle of a turn the car just says no, I'm stopping steering.
Yeah.
Going straight.
coming up to Bradstar now. He's in the last hairpin now.
Oh, more Stepa choked.
Stepa choked, okay, Iceman is going in first then. Horrible idea to race this in rain. John, you have like a huge lead.
Yeah.
Looking good.
No chokes yet. Did you just pass Bruffy?
Yeah, Bruffy is like past him half a lap ago. Just cannot go the pace of Stepa and Iceman. They are a lot faster than me on this track. I don't know why. Usually I like this track, but I must be doing something really wrong.
There's somebody choke up here. I think it's Iceman.
Iceman choke. Okay.
Yeah, I think he choked trying to pass
Yeah. Oh, he still has 25 second lead. Oh, I think Darn disconnected.
He stopped.
He just stopped on the track. But I'm still in fifth, so something is wrong. I think he's back. I think he had like a major lag. Oh yeah. Maybe his team speed crashed again. Oh, he's choking all over the place. What's going on with him? He missed it. No. Oh goddammit, Darn is having super huge lag spikes. I hope he's not taking me out. Like, not minor ones, like 3 or 4 second lag spikes. He like completely spun out on the main straight for me, and all of a sudden he was back.
Oh no.
I'm out, I think. Yeah, I'm out.
I'm still racing, like...
What is going on? Like, a lot of people dropped for me.
Yeah, seven people disconnected from me.
Seven people disconnected. I think I'm still in the race, but Darn is having issues.
Like 21 people left for me.
For me, 7 people left. We're like 21 left.
Yeah, same.
I think Darn is having internet issues and that's why people drop.
Wow.
Darn, you're lagging really bad and like everybody dropped.
Did he just leave? Give the host to someone else.
No, Darn is still in. So we have Fab Iceman, Super Steppa, Darn, myself, John, you're still in here.
Yeah.
Mitch, you're fifth now.
Yeah. Oh.
So yeah. Basically everybody but the first four GT1s dropped.
Wow.
Isn't that a restart? Because we're only in lap 13.
I don't know.
Bruffy really dropped too, I think. Yeah, Bruffy's still in. I don't know what are we doing. We just keep going?
Yeah, I think so. They will let us know in any game. If they are restarting or
not. So Cloud is out too. That was stupid.
All because of the rain. Let's blame the rain.
Now Darn had internet issues yesterday too. Like, this is gonna put us at a huge advantage in the championship because we're all three still in. That's a bit unfair, I think. Nas, can you hear me? Hello? What are we doing with all those dropped people? Did you hear that double? I think they can't hear me. I cannot type because I'm in a race. That's so weird. I think this race is screwed. I'm coming up to you now, John.
Alright, there's a double lap guy.
Yeah, I know, there's like you're lapping your own class there, right? Oh, his car looks horrible. Yeah, guys, I don't know what happened there. Like, a lot of people dropped and, like, GT1s are now Fab Iceman, Super Steppa, O'Darn and myself. Everybody else is gone out of GT1. That's all left. We're only four cars left. Oh, Jackson, you're there too. No clue what happened. Darn was in front of me. He had like huge lag spikes, like really huge lag spikes, and then all of a sudden everybody dropped. I first thought I dropped. Yeah, I'm basically last. You know what's funny? I'm basically last in my class.
Really?
Yeah, I'm fourth. maybe Jackson, you can give me some hints while I can do better with my lines. You know I'm slow on this track. Should we vote for restart? I think yes, because like,
what are you doing?
I don't want to win like this. Like, I'm not winning, but
we're pretty much halfway into the race already.
Yeah, we don't have to do the whole race. We could just like start halfway.
Something. Put everyone back where they were. I guess I don't know. really know how that would work.
I don't know, I don't have enough time to ride. But like, maybe somebody can ride, like GT1 has only 4 cars left. That's basically enough for a restart, to be honest. I don't know what your lead is, John. Let me check. 20 seconds. Well, I should look onto the road. Yeah, Bruffy's not saying anything. If it's going with me, we should do a restart, but... I'm really not fast at this track. Not even closing on Darn. Don't know. Last season I was really good in compacts. This season, nope. Especially this hairpins, I'm losing the rear so easily, so unbelievably annoying. At least Iceman and Stepp are having a nice battle there up front. Car's just not behaving like a car. It's more like I'm sliding over ice. I think there will be no restart because we'll like just keep going.
Yeah.
We're like 45 minutes and so halfway through the race.
Yeah, but like at the disconnects, at the time of the disconnects it was lap 13, so...
Yeah, but they should have decided.
Yeah, I don't know what the rules say, but I thought if 4 cars disconnect, then it's a restart. And we weren't even halfway, so...
Yeah. No, that should be like I just make was connected. I think there was also a race to them for like 20 minutes in.
Yeah. Okay, Benimi just said there will be no restart.
Okay.
How are you hearing? Say it over the mic.
On my stream.
Oh. Oh yeah.
I'm just not getting closer to Dorn. So annoying. I never felt this low in any race, not even in the Olympic GP race. I must be doing something really, really wrong. Darn, just choked. I think he had an incident with the lap car.
Oh.
Or he's lagging again. Prepare for disconnects. I think one of the leaders choked too. They're 8 seconds apart from each other. Yeah, all GT1s, like Doom and then the rest. How much time I lost in that turn. How is he taking these lines so tight? Don't seem to be able. Oh, there's a choke. Yeah, I'm in third now, darn choked.
Wonder if he's lagging really bad or something.
No, he choked.
Oh. Thank you.
Bruffy explained that there will be no restart because Darn is the host. That sounds kind of weird.
Yeah.
How does that matter?
How does that matter? Only if the host disconnects. What? I think that was the last race Darn will host.
Yeah, I think so. I suggest testing.
Oh, yeah. I'm like all the way at the back at the 180 degree turn. Like 29 seconds behind Iceman, but only 60 behind Steppa. I made up 9 seconds. But I think he choked. But if he keeps choking, I gladly take the points. But still, I think this is gonna be a lot of discussions after this race.
Yeah,
definitely. I'd be pretty mad.
I hope there won't be too many dropouts due to this.
Yeah, there are already so much dropouts.
You just gotta refine the rules a little bit more.
Yeah, I think if 7 people disconnect at the same time, that should always be a restart. We could just start at, like, instead of doing 36 laps, we could have just done 20. So
yeah, exactly. I would have been fine.
Nobody would have been mad or anything.
Would you allow Doom to come back? Or does he not count?
Oh, everybody, like, it's just a restart. Nighttime is coming back. Also, for the viewers, would have been better instead of a race with 4 people. Or
yeah.
I wonder how the points are going to be handled because they all dropped at the same time. I think I'm seeing Super Steppa. Did he choke again? 14 seconds, yeah. Made up another 2 seconds. But Iceman also gained another 2. He's now.
Yeah, he's just going.
I wonder what happened to Iceman. Like, he was. He's so fast now.
Yeah.
Why not in F1?
Yeah, I was gonna say. F1, he wasn't too fast. Now he's like. From the slipper step.
Yeah, he's the like in practice he was like the fastest. He was faster than Steppa and about half a second faster than me per lap, no matter which conditions. I wonder where like that, just that sudden gain of speed is kind of interesting. Like from one race in F1 being 13th to being 1 second per lap faster in the other race the next day. The good part about rain is I haven't seen any pedestrians yet. Turns before the final hairpin. Yeah, it was Nos that I saw, has the same colors.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't even us, it was Bad Loser. Is he in U2? Is Bad Loser in U2?
Yeah, or Stepper.
We also need to find a reserve for me for the next race.
Okay.
It's next weekend. My grandparents have 50th anniversary. Maybe Benimi wants to reserve for me. I don't know. I guess we have to go by the reserves list.
Who is on the...
I have no clue. I don't know. Ah, 12 laps to go, I'm gonna stop. Steppa 16 seconds ahead, Iceman 32. And Darn 18 seconds behind. It's pretty spread out.
Yeah.
It's basically just watching cars driving in a circle for half an hour.
I've been driving for most of that too.
It's like an extended practice session. But if we finish like this, we're gonna get 45 points. Sounds pretty good.
Yeah.
No, 40 points actually, 40.
Oh yeah.
Cause I'm a scrub.
It's 45, everyone's first?
Yes. I think that's you there up front, Mitch.
Yeah.
Oh, I made up 2 seconds to the guys up front. Just by driving slower. Like more careful.
Had my first choke.
No! What? Keep the concentration up, it's an important race.
You'd only be a minute 30 ahead of Ruffy now.
Yeah, that can be gone in a split second. Oh, Mitch! Didn't need to do that for me.
just looking behind me, how much space there was.
Just for the viewers, right?
Yeah.
To have some action. Oh, we're only 17 people left. What the heck? Did more people drop? I thought when I last checked we were 21. I wonder if it would have been a restart if Bruffy dropped.
Oh shit.
Probably.
Don't want to be mean.
Or if not, strap.
Also guys in the stream, how's the quality? Just a quick quality check like every time. happy to hear that. I can't read so many messages at the same time, racing. Right, straight, I can read the chat now. I believe this issue is not really disconnected. The session has split. Yeah, maybe that happened, yeah. That was what I first thought, that I'm in a session with all the drop people. The host left. Was that a disconnect or a rage quit?
It could be both.
There's only four cars in GT1 now?
Three.
Yeah, I'm in fourth place in GT2.
It's only the podium. let's hope Iceman and Steppa drop two, then I get first. wow. This race is a bit ridiculous. I think it maybe we shouldn't just not count this race, but Iceman is gonna be mad.
Yeah.
Because with 16 people, it's like the worst I have ever seen in any race. Yeah. But maybe Darn just quit, I don't know. Because it basically doesn't matter. I could just stop racing now and get third.
Yeah.
Because I'm last, like, there's like nobody behind me. Chili says he thinks Darn's game crashed. Maybe that's the case. I think after this race so many people are gonna be done with GTA. Darn was in a bad mood after yesterday's race already, like how is he gonna be now? Like, being the host, losing so many people, and then disconnecting. Oh, I see a car on the track. It looks familiar. It has a winning color.
White.
No, gold. Douche gold. I never finished an MCC race last.
I have to kick you from the team.
No! The gap to the guys up front stays the same. 30 seconds to Iceman, 15 seconds to Super Stepper.
Stepper's the choke. Get a position.
Oh yeah. Yeah, Darn's computer seemed to have crashed because the stream stopped like during the race, like mid-race.
Yeah.
No. I'm not even counting the laps, I'm just like driving corner by corner by corner.
Autopilot.
Yeah, basically that's it. Trying to get some excitement reading the chat. Oh no, mid! Ah, mid! It just lagged into the phone booth. I crashed into him. Are we gonna do this now? No, inside product, inside! Oh, that cost me a lot. 7 seconds to Super Stepper and Iceman.
Can't lose any positions.
At least I can't lose any positions, yeah. Oh man. I feel embarrassed. Yeah, that's true, Fredstein. We're basically having as much streamers as racers left. Yeah, Twitch has definitely the better connection than the Rockstar service. Maybe Rockstar just didn't want us to do the pre-lobby shenanigans. That's why they hacked our connection. Maybe the MCEC gods didn't like our shenanigans. Oh, that light pole! Whoa! That was close.
They just looked like the rain on us, Jimmy.
Yeah. Watch out on the main stray, there's a drop light pool. Oh no, okay. it's back up. And not the main straight, the second straight. How's that blister faster than my core? What?
Almost traded this.
Is Nuss fighting with Khalid?
This is 3 seconds behind on the leaderboard.
Oh. Gotta wait for him there. It's always when it's so tight. Come on, Khalid, let me go. He's just like staying in front of me. That doesn't make sense. Stepa choked like big time again. He's only 14 seconds ahead of me. He lost like nine seconds, but I wish I wouldn't have crashed with Mitch. Mitt. Oh man, I would have been like 5 seconds behind him. Five laps to go. Coming up to Fluffy. He's going into the tunnel now. Hey John, you wanna have another goal? Lapping him? How far are you ahead?
One sec. 2 minutes.
Oh, you're close to lapping him then, right? Oh, whoa, shit.
30 seconds.
I'm sorry, Berthy.
You're just entertaining his stream viewers.
I just went a bit wide there. Gave him a little push. I think that's it with Stepper. Catching Stepper. Oh no, my window is broken. I'm gonna get wet. Oh, Iceman is winning this race by a mile. 42 seconds ahead now. Close. I'm so losing concentration. I should keep it up.
Yeah, me too. Like driving over the place.
I need to keep it up, maybe step our chokes again. Oh, I can't. It's so difficult. That's not funny, Jackson. Don't call me Choke Vivo. Call me Choke Vivo Junior. My lines are so off, it's unbelievable. I'm like missing apex after apex. I can't avoid it. Oh no. Wow. Yeah, Nicholas, I figured that earlier that I could just stop racing and still get third. But I'm like hoping that Steppa might choke again. Like still three laps. One big choke and I could be up his bumper. And then I got two more points for finishing second to last. I think Steppa is choking again because I'm a lot closer than I was last lap. I'm actually getting closer to Steppa. Only 12 seconds. I'm getting a lot closer to Steppa. I'm getting a lot closer. This is gonna be interesting. 7 seconds, only 7 seconds
Whoa.
Left.
What did he do?
Oh, what is he doing? He's choking like so much. Two more laps, 7 seconds. I can do it. Come on. Keep it together. Pressure him. That will be the most ridiculous thing if I get second. Oh man. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, there he is. He's so close. Only 4 seconds. 4 seconds left.
What is he doing?
What is he doing? Yeah, I don't know.
Ran out of gas.
Yeah, he ran out of gas. That's good. Alright, now I need to focus. That's the most important part of this race. The final laps. Come on. Do it for the team.
No. Oh.
I disconnected.
What? No. No.
Yeah.
Please, no.
Yeah, on the main street.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
What?
You disconnected too.
I disconnect for you?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yes, I disconnected. I'm seeing cars all over the place. I think it's over. Yep, it's over. I'm out. Oh my god. At least I'm getting third. It doesn't matter, but I could have no.
2.5 minutes ahead.
Ah, wow. Mitch is gonna get third. Oh wow, this race is ridiculous. I'll just finish it. I'll have like one more lap. I'm still in the session, like in the race. Oh no, wait, I'm first now.
What?
Yeah, one out of one. Oh man, this race is ridiculous.
Well, that worked.
But John, you're really out?
Yeah.
Ah, that's stupid. So, how... what position are you getting then? Well, we just went from getting 40 points to like, I don't know, 20. How unfortunate can we be, like, in the last lap? Oh, no.
How did we disconnect at the same time?
I don't know.
For, like, a couple seconds, a bit. Not that much.
If he's hacking, he kicked us.
Yeah.
Yeah, for me, it doesn't matter. Third is, but I could have get second if Stepa kept having that pace. He lost, like, 20 seconds in two laps. Do you know, Mitch, how many GT3s are left?
I can't see. The Bruffy's in first, right?
Oh no, Bruffy's getting first. That's so annoying.
I count on three.
Wow, it's so...
Four GT3s.
Did you lap him, John?
No, I was close.
If you would have lapped him, then it would be so unfair if you don't get first, because basically you were one lap ahead.
Yeah.
Oh man, that is so... How many people are in the session, Mitch? 40?
14. Yeah.
Wow. Only 14 people left. I'm just finishing now.
I can't drive anymore, wow. My racing is all over the place.
Mitch, don't disconnect. We at least need those 15 points.
Someone in Bruffy's chat said Bruffy's gonna be the one. I don't know how accurate that is.
Oh god, those issues.
That race was so ridiculous! Oh my god. I just finished now, but by myself.
Yeah, Superstar just finished too.
Just finished? Oh, I would have been so close to him. Yeah. Thanks, stream, for entertaining me.
I just remember there's like two people in GT1.
Yeah, there were only
I'm
two people.
Third overall in GT2.